civilization. Let us discuss the following question. The question says, if B is a Boolean algebra, XY belongs to B, then show the following. X plus Y plus X complement dot Y complement is equal to 1. Let's now begin with the solution. Now we will first consider the left hand side. Left hand side is equal to X plus Y plus X complement dot Y complement. Now this is equal to Y plus X plus X complement dot Y complement by commutative law of plus. Now this is equal to Y plus X plus X complement dot Y complement by associative law of plus. And this is equal to Y plus X plus X complement dot X plus Y complement by distributive law of plus over dot. This is equal to Y plus 1 dot X plus Y complement. Because for each X belonging to B, X plus X complement is equal to 1. And this is equal to Y plus X plus Y complement dot 1 by commutative law of dot. And this is equal to Y plus X plus Y complement, because for all X belonging to B, X dot 1 is equal to X. This is equal to Y plus X plus Y complement by associative law of plus. Now this is equal to Y complement plus Y plus X by commutative law of plus. And this is equal to Y complement plus Y plus X by associative law of plus. And this is equal to 1 plus X, because for each X belonging to B, X complement plus X is equal to 1. So similarly, for each Y belonging to B, Y complement plus Y is equal to 1. And this is equal to 1. Because each x belonging to B, 1 plus x is equal to 1. And this is equal to right-hand side. So we have proved that left-hand side is equal to right-hand side. So this completes the session. Bye and take care.